Hey everybody, so we thought it'd be a good idea to kind of do a home tour of the house we are leaving. So our house is only clean because it was staged for pictures that will be used for our listing. So that is why, and there's Mr. Jax. But when you walk in, you have an office to the left, and it's the office that Anthony uses. It's really spacious. It's a 4-bed, 2-bath house. So we have a lot of work to do to condense down to living full-time in our new rig. You walk down this hallway and the boys' rooms are right across from each other. So here's our 2-year-old's room, Oliver. He's obsessed with dinosaurs, so I have probably 100 of them shoved in the closet just to make that room look bigger for pictures. But yeah, it usually looks like Jurassic Park in there. And then across the hall, and there's Jack's again, they've got their bathroom in the middle. And again, I had to hurry up and film this as soon as we got home because it's never this clean. So here's Graham's room. He's obsessed with monster trucks and cars, fire trucks, anything with wheels, really. So yeah, his room is spacious. That is actually mine and Anthony's old bed. So he got a queen. So he loves it. Yeah, there's a little hallway, pictures of the two boys. And then under here is our kitchen. When we purchased this house, I loved the layout. I think it's so nice. I love the pantry. I'm really happy that our rig that we're full-timing in has a pantry. Not this size, but, you know, a pantry is a pantry. They're always so nice to have. Yeah, really nice and open. And like I said, like, we love everything about this house. We wouldn't change anything. We just want to be on the road. Like, we want to live full time, you know? We've kind of reached all the goals that we had, you know? Like, we thought we just wanted, you know, the house and the suburbs, and we wanted, you know, this and that. And now we're just wanting to strip it back because material stuff, we have learned, doesn't really fill our cup, you know? We're excited for more togetherness. So anyways, here's our little dining room area. That was our living room. It's super spacious. The kids, you know, we've loved it. Absolutely. Absolutely loved it. And then the master bedroom is right over here. So I did like when we got the house, the kids are kind of together and then we are on the opposite side of the house. So that was really nice. A really spacious bathroom. Yeah, and then a separate toilet, which I like too, because, you know, you can get ready. There's, yeah, ton of space. Love the laundry. I will miss having, like, room for dirty clothes. I feel like that's going to be a learning curve. But, yep, we have our closet. We're going to get rid and donate a lot of the stuff we have. Like, most of it will be donated. And then we're going to get a storage unit as well for the stuff we do want to keep. Because we are planning on doing this for at least a year, but you never know. Could be forever, could be a year. That's the fun of it. So here is the house we are leaving, and we're not attached to it. We're attached to each other, and that's what, you know, nice backyard too. Our dog loves it. But yeah, neither of us get attached to, you know, things too much. You know, as long as we have each other, we are happy. So.